stop worrying
about the kid, baby.
I only just dance with you all the time. Can't you give the kid a break? At least let me sit with him for a while.
Agnes will give him all the break he needs.
Oh, please, just one moment before. I have a wish to ask you something. Would you... Oh, I have no courage to think that... But could I dare hope that... I know I shouldn't make so free as to ask. I have nothing to give but my heart so full and these empty hands.
It's not empty now.
It's been very charming.
Then come and dine with us again.
You and your husband must come to me next. Are you free Tuesday? Shall we say 8? Quai Voltaire. Through the carousel and straight over the river.
What a charming address. We shall look forward to it.
Nerves, dear lady. Nerves.
Why did you make me read this letter? I've been having such fun today. This letter spoiled everything. Switzerland, the lake, the house. All of it's just so much zenith now.
Presently, he'll be taking you back to zenith.
What are you doing, trying to torture me?
Poor kid. What did you say, Ollie?
Oh, I didn't say anything.
Imagine her walking on that way.
Yes. Very. And always.
How do you know these things?
Because I love you.
I couldn't simply take you with me. We'd have to be married. Now, what am I talking about?
Oh, John, it would be so beautiful if you would.
What is there about you that makes me believe everything you say?
Only my love for you, but that can do anything.
Was it you I wanted? I came back to Budapest to find... You have tears. It also makes me have tears.
If you say that, I'll tear it off.
No. No. Then I do not say it. I do not think it. I only think that if you had not married me so many years ago, would you have married me today? I'm so tired, so shabby, and you are so...
I would have married you any day in my life.